Detroit. Let's see if we're good. We're good to go. Let's go.
Thank you.
foot, okay? And the more harder you hit the throttle pedal, the more the car squats the back end, picks the nose up, and then you get less tire contact, okay? So the harder you get the throttle pedal, the less front end grip you're gonna have, alright? So it's always any high speed, medium speed corner, you've always got a bit of gas off, just squats the back end on. If you have a bit too much front end push, just squeeze the pressure of the throttle pedal, get the grip back again, okay? Because it's a great transfer, push the front axle line. Alright? Be like Hawthorns, Grass Fields, Paddock, Kilbays, always have their throttle on and turning. Alright? Never go in a maneuver run, never go in the brakes. Alright? Not balance the car. The driving's good.
Yeah, thanks
for that, mate. And then it's way too many of those high speed corners or whatever, gearways. Always have the gas on, never jump off it when you create that lift of oversteer. Just feather off. If you have too much push, just feather off. Give it the end transfers over your head. Easy transfer, more front grip, and get the grip back again. Just squeeze off the gas, never jump off it. Alright?
Okay. Thanks a lot.
Cheers, Troy.